Second.
We're going to start off with our thoughts for our category 2-3. Last race of the day for the Bend Park Classic presented by Michelob Ultra. The very best all-around rider series finishes with this race. And of course, this is going to be for our 2-3. Calling up our top three overall in the bar series, Cannibal Hub Racing Team, Marty Levine. Marty here, coming through. In second place, SBR Quantum Racing, Austin Gomes. Austin with a big win this morning in the junior race. And our first place overall leader right now, Michelob Ultra Big Shark Racing, Spencer Sedgbruch. I'd also like to continue with right now our opening results. 70 points, which is a pretty big lead. This is our current leader, Conrad Witt, ABD Cycling Club. Well, if he's not here, all you guys will have a good chance of catching him. Next up, 36 points, will be David Morse from Above and Beyond Racing. David making his way through. Derek Christensen from SBR Quantum Racing is in third. I'm going to have Steve Cullen in fourth, and Andy Chastain from DNA Racing in fifth. Thank you. We got motorcycle coming through. Rest the riders to roll forward.
All right, gentlemen, the grand finale of the Gateway Cup, the Cat 2-3 race. I'm Sarah Rodney, I'm your chief referee, and Amy Fear is your chief judge. Last time I checked, you guys raced 55 minutes, is that right? My head is spinning. Juniors met with a drill, the pit, turn two, so once you finish two turns and you're in the pit, you can cut the course on the way back. This is a really long course, double entry pit, three to go. That's when you need to be back in order to receive a free lap for a valid mechanical. That means you got to get through, come out pit two, be with the field when they're seeing three to go here. Otherwise, no more free laps after three to go. Medical's directly behind me in turn 10. If you could avoid meeting medical in turn 10, especially right at the finish, that would be lovely. Podium is right here immediately following. We'd like to see the top three, both for today's stage and for the Omnium. Report to podium. I will be pulling riders. We will place you if I pull you, and results are in two locations today, behind the stage and at registration. Any questions?
All right, riders, you will go on the whistle. Good luck today.
One foot down, man. One foot down.
Cheater. That's cheating. 5-yard. Oh, see. 5-yard penalty.
And we're up on final race of the final day of the Thank you.